Hello, welcome to my channel. This is part 2 of Waterworld. If you like this video, please hit that subscribe and like button. Right now I've had my colors already set and ready to go, and I'm just grabbing some more materials. I wasn't sure if I was going to need the brush, so I brought it as a just in case. And the colors I'll be using are grayish blue. It's a grayish bluish purple color from the leftovers of the previous painting attempt. I'll be using also navy blue, a dark Mediterranean blue, and aqua. I kept the pattern in a circle, just to remind myself to not take it so seriously and just enjoy it. And also to put the colors where I wanted to be. I wanted the darker colors on the outside more, and the lighter colors on the inside, closer to the inside, I should say. And here is my I'll be using my paint grabber, my cardboard paint grabber. And I'll actually be depositing the paint that I do collect back onto the canvas instead of just letting it fall down. The colors blended well enough where when it stretched out, it still gave me a wonderful design and pattern. I'm sorry for the view. I will work on extending the camera so that you can actually see the entire process. But for the most part, I think you can see most of it when I put it down. I showed my sister the painting. She said it reminded her of the coast of Italy, and I kind of agreed, but the intention was more creating a water world, which I think was successful. At least it was successful to me. I really love how the gray, grayish, bluish, let's just call it gray, blends in and stretches out into the water. Right now I'm debating on whether I torch it or not, and knowing me, as you can see, I don't leave it alone, but I'm really happy with the final turnout of it. Right now I'm just trying to stretch the cells out a little bit more. And you can barely see it, but they are moving. and I'm thinking if I should just leave it on half of the painting. But I decide let's make it even and complete all the way through. So I torch the whole thing. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please hit that like or subscribe button.